Hi there, we are The Figurant, and this is a song.
into the forest, back to where this all began. I kneel down beside the waters, and with longing I look in. What I see now is not what once was. What is this cruel joke? Is this twisted pain? Beauty, or am I the beast? Is this nightmare or prophecy? Flawless, or am I deep rain? I see my reflection.
Unfortunately, when you're wearing four costumes on top of each other, they won't all quite close up correctly.
Here, Preston.
Yay.
They're right here when you're ready. Also, I can't fucking headbang in this shit.
Yeah, I'm one of those. Also, if I could get one of those, like, mic attachments that isn't all foldy and rubbery, that I can just put my mic back in easily.
Nah. Nah, it's okay. All right. If I could just have some brown M&Ms.
No.
What the fuck's next?
Next is Dark Tower.
John Roland 2, the Dark Tower came.
The tower on into the Dark Tower came. Blood of the man's shadow. All your dreams you will find in the highest. Of that darkling fire. But I no longer trust his words, and I am not sure which is worse. This barren earth lying flat beneath my feet. This in the sky with a sun that never sleeps. The tower only they will forget your name. Your dreams of glory, futile. Transposed to darkling nightmare. I cannot trust these thoughts of mine. Is this a real or some design? A vision cast upon the sky to lead astray. Or is this truth that no way he could escape? This is all I have. There is nothing left. All my life has failed to this journey. Even if it's full, got to look and ride. I cannot elude this doom portion. Run with aching feet, but chasing death. Throw the slug cone forth and lose the mighty billow. Losing sanity, the quest eternally. In this desolation, you will search forever. Hubris humble.
6 months of my life. What do I have to show for it? Nothing but burns and scars tracing across my entire body.
To introduce Preston, introducing this next song.
Wait, you're not
here. He
costumes?
Is.
No, not yet.
Oh. Okay.
I would have kept the jacket on the last one, but it was too fucking hot.
Way.
There's this song later where I sing this line that says, "It's so cold here." That's a lie. That's a lie for art. Sometimes I'll also murder for art. Let's do this next song. This song is, in fact, about murder. Most of our songs are, actually.
Brought back in a murderous
opportunity of mortal sin. And whenever a body gets old, we find another to join in. Phoenix born in blood, come to bear this witness. Oh.
Amigos.
So this next song is a very special song about everyone dying in the world of Norse mythology. We'll be right back.
so sure for thought and memory. Failing now, those bastard children, dead of war, or life, strength in vain. Every labor was away.
Was about not being able to have vengeance because everyone's dead. This song is all about vengeance. And so, since it's about vengeance, I should be about vengeance. I should be about this night.
I can't see what you are.
Batman!
I thought those were your pajamas.
onesie pajamas.
I mean, I guess they still could be in pajamas.
Darkness, fell on
Thank you. We have been the Figurant, and we still are. Check out our...
We got some stickers.
Oh, we have stickers. Awesome. Come get our stickers. They're free.
Just like you guys.
Aw. Breaking down. And they killed it, man. That was really awesome. Thank you for letting me play this show. I'm really excited to be here. Let's see. Marks. How long will you make me wait before I kiss you goodnight? All the doorknobs in this house are loose, and I can't find any screwdriver. So hard, I never thought I'd stop. Thank you. I am Dendera Bloodbath. I want to give a big thank you to the Figurant, to Under the Couch, and I'm very excited to hear the Organ Machines. All our honor, slowly falling by the wayside. Greater power finds no authority here. I've headed north, hopefully I'll soon forget you. If I don't at least lose track of what we had. Now I lay me down to sleep. There's a very special place in hell for us. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. There's a very special place in hell for us.
Baby, lay back down and die. there's a place for us. Thank you so much. Let's see, I have a dance number on here. Let's see. Also, yeah, this would be good. All the fire I feel is burning in your eyes, burning in your eyes. Blade of unflinching steel, flashing in your smile, cuts me so wide. Killing versus they kneel, stack them up high, be sure they all die. Every star of the field, lighting up our lives, lighting up our lives. No longer tethered to earth, still staring at the ceiling. Every word you speak contributing to the feeling. We all slough off our share of stagnance, doing our part, contributing to the madness. All the fire I feel is burning in your eyes, burning in your eyes. Blade of unflinching steel, flashing in your smile, cuts me so wide. Killing versus they kneel, stack them up high, be sure they all die. Every star of the field, lighting up our lives, lighting up our lives. Watching all the cruelty, suffering and bleeding. How can human hands wreak such havoc but ignore the meaning? The world ripped a hole in my heart that will never heal. The strongest curse you can cast, the ability to feel. All the fire I feel is burning in your eyes, burning in your eyes. Blade of unflinching steel, flashing in your smile, cuts me so wide. Killing versus they kneel, stack them up high, be sure they all die. Every star of the field, lighting up our lives, lighting up our lives. When you run out of rope, dig a deeper hole. I hope you run out of paint before you use up your soul. Everybody's starving, staving off their hunger, knowing all the while they're slowly pulling asunder. All the fire I feel is burning in your eyes, burning in your eyes. Blade of unflinching steel, flashing in your smile, cuts me so wide. Killing versus they kneel, stack them up high, be sure they all die. Every star of the field, lighting up our lives, lighting up our lives. All the fire I feel is burning in your eyes, burning in your eyes. Blade of unflinching steel, flashing in your smile, cuts me so wide. Killing versus they kneel, stack them up high, be sure they all die. Every star of the field, lighting up our lives, lighting up our lives.
you. Thank you so much. I'm mostly here to talk to you about that old-time religion. Which old-time religion? I have a music video for this up on my website. I'm Dendera Bloodbath. I have free stickers next to my merch case. And I have like thermals, but they're all small, t-shirts and stuff like that. Free stickers. Three would be impractical. You guys share. We are rejects of a higher power. Death draws closer here with every hour. We are rejects of a higher power. Throw me away. Feel the freezing rain tap against my window pane like little vultures seeking meat on an empty street. I could be sleeping, but sleep is for the weak. Giving in to that malaise, this could be the end of days. Jack up and dreaming, nothing left to believe in. This on you, we taste sweet, must be slowly killing me. We are rejects of a higher power. Death draws closer here with every hour. We are rejects of a higher power. Throw me away. Sliver in a haystack. How come you ain't found it yet? Canary in the coal mine, always the first to drown. Crack like a walnut at the first sign of pressure. Should have been made of leather, but you dried up like rawhide in the rain. Variations on a theme, lather, rinse, and repeat. What does creativity mean? Regurgitating what you've cleaned. I've read better bloodlines in fortune cookies. Heard better narratives about a bar of soap like leftover casserole. Poetry in the commode. Fill the world with bullshit until it explodes. We are rejects of a higher power. Death draws closer here with every hour. We are rejects of a higher power. Throw me away. Sybil shakes, extends her fingers as her hands quake. Ink finds paper, trembling tail. The guards go silent, her bitter frame succumbs to violence in prison tense. The girl possessed, disquieting guests before she rests, before she rests. We are rejects of a higher power. Death draws closer you with every hour. We are rejects of a higher power. Throw me away. We are rejects of a higher power. Death draws closer you with every hour. We are rejects of a higher power. Throw me away. We are. reject of a higher power. Death draws closer you with every hour. We are rejects of a higher power. Throw me away.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm going to try this experimental number that I do. Do any of you guys like Nurse with Wound? Any Nurse with Wound fans? Anybody like The Residents? Awesome. This is okay. This is really about witchcraft. So I hope I don't offend any of you. Make sure I got all my... There you go. Oh, come on. That's what I get for using an iPod, phoning it in like a faker.
Commandeer my vehicle, pull the trigger, watch me sleep. Anunnaki frigid smiles, I hear them coming for me. Heart sick feelings bleed me dry, the soggy ground is heaving. Celestial bodies fill the sky with blessings I'm receiving. Hex and breed the faithful, fly thee swiftly hence. Gallows meat fills our table, leave livestock to pestilence. So mourning by secret name, mother of the elder gods, she may heal what makes me lame, the wretched worm I have become. Fear not of this darkened flame rising from thy palms. Of the moth work we perform here, you shall never come to harm. Ever seal the sacred circle, ever heal the world below, ever take thy place among us when thy master calls thee home. Hex and breed the faithful, hold not your pious here, that we might yet be able to save a virgin's tears. Hearken in the dead of night, forth into the churchyard. Here they call, bringer of light, wash away our virtues. Smear me with the ointment, I feel my senses shift. My mind now lies wide open, accepting every gift. Holding my thoughts at bay, no longer tempts me. Let them flow forth the way. courses through my veins. Help me find the sigil. 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 How much time do you want me to... One more song? Okay. I will do a song that I don't use my auto harp for. And again, thank you so much for coming out, supporting local music, letting me perform for you tonight. It's everybody's just been the best. Like, you guys have been super nice, and I really appreciate it. The song is about my job. Let's see. I know that's hilarious because I have a day job. Squeeze the blood into the crucible. Watch it sizzle and pop. Breathe the smoke in. Gaze into the stone. See your future there. Don't be frightened. And in the next life, we let go of spite, destroy our baser nature, surrender to our savior. But this time around, we still have to fight. Squeeze its neck until you feel that subtle snap, and it goes limp. That final breath, and you can peel the skin back from its tiny face. Crack open the skull, scoop out the brains, essential to the potions we make. Life, we let go of spite, destroy our baser nature, surrender to our savior. But this time around, we still have to fight, still have to fight. Squeeze the stones of truth together as your nails dig into your palm. It turns that energy inward as the blood flows, all you need to know. Breathing and now in a ragged gasps, one lifetime never meant to hold so much. Pass it along with healing touch, and in the next life, we let go of spite, destroy our baser natures, surrender to our savior. But this time around, we still have to fight, still have to fight. And in the next life, we let go of spite, destroy our baser nature, surrender to our savior. But this time around, we still have to fight. Still have to fight. Thank you so much. I am Dendera Bloodbath. Stickers are free. I also have cassette tapes. Organ Machine's up next.
Tells me blood fresh from my lips.
Welcome to the Halloween show at Under the Couch. We are the Organ Machines. It's great to be here. Seeing all you lovely people. It's all about airplanes. Enjoy. Thanks. Thank you. Pro tip for making Halloween costumes. Well, number one, make sure you can breathe and speak. That's very important. Number two, steel is heavy. And yeah, make sure you work out your neck before that. Gotta get swole.
I went from being really cold that first set, and now I'm like really hot.
Yeah, you are. Heck yeah, you are.
Stop, please.
Derek's got that bloodlust for sure. Again, thank you for the Organ Machines. Shout outs to the Figure Eight who played earlier. They were freaking awesome. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Also, Dendera Bloodbath. That was so cool.
Yes!
I mean, Power Tools, holy crap. This song is not called Stank Floyd. Liddell on guitar. We'll be right back. Thank you. Oh, come on, Chris. Do better.
My eyelashes are falling off.
You should see a doctor about that. Chris, tell me about this next song. Appreciate all the fluorescence out in the audience. You guys look absolutely beautiful right now. Yeah. So this next one is kind of new. I guess you could call it kind of new.
We played like once.
If you were at who was at Coachella? Was anybody here at Coachella? Then you might remember this song. Thank you.
Thank you.
Costume pro tip number 3. Make sure you can drink water. Stay hydrated. It's important. But watch out for that dihydrogen monoxide stuff. I heard that everybody who drinks that eventually dies. So beware.
Your tips get worse and worse, dude.
All right, we got 2 more left. This one's called Psycho.
Thank you.
Cool. So we only have one more left for you guys. It's been a great time. Again, thank you so much to everybody who come out. You all are beautiful people and slightly spooky, but I'll get over that. So thank you very much to the Figment, to Dara Bloodbath. We have CDs. We have stickers. You can find us on the interwebs. We got tapes. We're hip. We have cassette tapes. But we don't have stickers. We will have soon. We will have them soon. I ordered them. I assumed that they're here instantaneously. We're in the future, right?
We got something.
You can find us. He'll give us bloody hugs afterwards. Anyways, this is Bullion. Thank you. Enjoy.
Finally.
Thank you, We Are the Organ Machines. Thanks for coming
out. Thanks, everybody.
Come see us later. Good night.